in here we have two maqams. The first maqam for Sahaba Rasulullah Muadh-bin-Jabal. Muadh-bin-Jabal was one of the first who got into Islam. When he was, when he got into Islam, he was 18 years old. He was very young. And he was like one of the best friends for Nabiullah Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Also, by Nabiullah Muadh-bin-Jabal, he is well known by his knowledge in Islam. And he was like, in Arabic, like a hadith says, like, فَنَا عَلَمُ النَّاسِ بِالْحَلَالِ وَالْحَرَامِ. He was the most person who knew about halal and haram. Even he was young, but like Prophet Nabiullah Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he asked Allah for Muadh-bin-Jabal to have a lot of knowledge about Islam. So he was teaching Islam even for like the other Sahaba or the other well-known Sahaba. Like also like about like his physical abilities, like he was known as he was very tall and wide and strong. And when he speaks, it's like a light came from his mouth because his words used to be very, very spiritual and beautiful.
SubhanAllah.
And in here, we do have the other maqam. The maqam, or also another Sahaba, which is Abdullah, which means the son. So, the father, Muhammad, and the son, the father of man. He also, like, brought the guy in the disease, or like the drug of demons, in the 18th, the 18th, after Hijrah.